There's a certain, it's not racism. There's a certain level of like, do black people support that many white things though? Do they support any white entertainment?
You guys say the most racist shit to me, and they've been doing that back in the day. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I didn't know that happened.
What do you mean? You know how I was molested by a guy with Down syndrome?
Yeah, it is one of my favorite things about you, honestly. So, but now everything's pretty good between Asian cultures, or what is it like right now?
Check it out. I automatically hate anybody. Why? Because, they all look the same.
Right.
But when they come, I get really excited.
And if you call a Jewish person a money N-word, it's a display of your freaking virility and your possibility, though.
Yeah.
You know?
It's not black and white for me now, man.
No, it's not as black and white as people that were thinking that kind of stuff is.
Yeah. It's like, you know what I mean?
Sleepy sleep.
Right.
Oh, I knew it is Shane Randolph.
That's him, dude. Shane Randolph, dude. That guy could throw down, brah.
What's going on with the... with the old lady? How's everything? Good?
Fuck. I was born, out of my mom's puss.
Oh. Why? Was it Halloween or something?
Yeah, man. I was wearing my chupacabra mask. Yeah. And I went, like that, right? But she seemed scared, bro. So I feel bad. I'm a good guy, right?
Yeah.
I feel bad. So I do what any good guy would do. I start power fucking her.
What is happening, bro?
Really? Yeah. But I remember grabbing her cheeks.
Yeah.
And looking up at, not the sky, but the ceiling. Mm-hmm. But that God. And I remember going with a tear in my eye.
Yeah. And that fills up most of your eye.
Growing up, I was unfuckable.
Mm-hmm.
You know what that means?
Uh-uh. Mexican?
Anyway,
So that was like a catalyst for really kind of like just, yeah, sometimes you have those events that show you, okay, this is what's going on with you right now. This is where you're at. Is this where you really want to be? So you had a nice time.